electronics. We're getting taken over by technology. So next time you wake up in the morning and you don't even wash your face, you don't even get a bowl of Cheerios, you don't eat the cornflakes. No, I hate milk, I don't drink it, but you go for your phone before you go for anything. Who texted me? Instagram, Facebook next. I can't breathe. My mind can't fucking breathe because I can't stay off shit. I can't keep people out of my mind. Y'all just can't. Y'all can't. Y'all don't know what the fuck y'all doing in life. This situation that y'all bonded in is stressful for God. Like, God is stressed, but he don't let y'all. He don't. When God, technically, right, when God is sitting at the table with his girl, he doing the same thing y'all doing. He like, hold up. These motherfuckers acting up down there, but yo, babe, you pass me the motherfucker. Yeah, I need that. And baby girl, yeah, he's doing the same thing. And he just looking at y'all like, these motherfuckers, they can't come to this world. I can't bring them to my world because they got to learn how to act in the simulation first. When they learn how to act in a simulation, then they could come here. We got to put these niggas in the fake world first. Shit, they ain't going to come here and fuck all this up. Yeah, we had some bad spirits here very, very long ago. Before the AD times, before the BC and all of that, there was spirits that was lurking. There was demons lurking. They was ready to eat. They didn't give a fuck what anybody was saying. They was ready to eat. They was hungry. I don't know how they look. Some of them got shiny green fucking eyes. The whole eyeball just look like a soul, because that's all they looking for. If you look in their eyes, all you see is emptiness with a light shining in it, hoping it could just get a soul. Y'all don't understand. The way when you feel hungry, the way when you want to eat and you crave that spaghetti meal, when you want to eat and you smell that burger cooking and you see the juicy cheese on top with the lettuce and the tomatoes, and you just you see the ketchup and mustard and you want to just put mayonnaise on it. Yeah, that's how the souls feel when they see you eating it. They like, he's getting nice and fat. I'm going to catch him. It's just like catching fish for a soul. They're ready to eat. Y'all don't understand. Nipsey Hussle, that was one of the realest niggas y'all would have ever seen in y'all life. Nipsey Hussle was Jesus of 2018. That's who Nipsey Hussle was. See, y'all don't know who Nipsey Hussle was. Y'all really don't. Oh, man.